that small voice from within.
Indigenous voice to Parliament will not have the power of a veto. It will not result in a third parliamentary chamber. The voice is simply a proposed constitutional mechanism that allows our First Nations people a chance to have a say in discussions that affect their future. It's from the heart.
It's up to you.